Welcome back to Let's Play Skyward Sword. Today we're going to be putting together the song that we've been putting together for the last three parts, and then we're going to be doing something we didn't really want to do.
Riding on top of a whale, exactly. I see you, aren't you?
I was lying. I was lying, I'm stealing your sword.
Your sword's cooler.
What is that, a douser for Triforce? What the fuck?
I can't get off of him.
Okay. Just smacks you with his fin.
Oh,
double.
So, you remember the Silent Realms?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, they decided they weren't done with it. We have one for Skyloft.
Ooh.
I mean, I guess it's kind of cool, because we're always coming back here. And then we can see it from a different perspective.
He just ended up singing, oh my god, Scary Monsters Air War. Thank you! Ah!
Just waiting for the day when he stops pedaling, he just lands on somebody.
He gets a... What are you supposed to do when he gets a cramp? Probably good if I don't interrupt this.
I like how he's not even noticing, though. He's just walking in the background, like, oh, I wonder what that giant, crazy lady
screaming to the sky.
Wonder why is Dumple stabbing the ground? That's normal.
Is he asleep? Dumple?
Where did the people go?
They were never there.
Oh, I'm good.
Take a guess, Master.
Let me tell you how to play this game again. Oh, the slow pulling at them. Here's a sweet. Does she really have to tell you how to do this again?
I guess it's slightly different because... once we've gotten through this, we'll know where to get this, Triforce.
Maybe they just mash no over and over again, an exclamation point appears. Well, that's rude.
Oh, this is a danger.
Still have time to pose, though.
Wouldn't be a Link if he didn't pose, at least.
I like how the music got all dramatic. Ah, okay, ooh, it's here.
I don't really have a lot to comment on the Goddess Silent Realm. It's a Silent Realm. It plays out pretty much how the last three did.
The guys suck at their jobs, by the way. Still can't find him, huh? Even though he's doing these kickflips going, huh? Huh?
Why are we holding lanterns if it's daylight?
Ooh, spirit world! What?
Random mercury water.
Don't fall in the water, fuck.
Oh, how embarrassing, I don't sink.
That really bothers me for some reason.
This doesn't follow physics, goddammit.
That was my favorite lake. Why'd you step there?
Don't do it again. Or I'll laugh if you do it again. Do it again.
That's hilarious. Now I'm gonna kill you.
What are the chances of that, Stab?
Don't give me enjoyment of this video.
Not in the Silent Room, at least.
That's kind of bullshit.
Just be like a cat. Meow! Oh. Just be like a cat and run spastically. Cats do that, though.
Aw, how adorable.
Cats do that, though. They'll just be standing there, and then they'll be like, oh, crack!
I'm really proud of this spot right here. First time playing through it, I was scared to death. I didn't realize they were kind of moving in a pattern. And I just ran in, got it, ran back out. And I did even better there, so.
At least you didn't interrupt that spirit bar mitzvah.
Yeah.
Swing your partner to and throw.
This is what
it's not a bar mitzvah.
That's what spirits dance to.
You know what? You don't see a Cotton Eye Joe at the bar mitzvahs?
This silent realm.
I like the idea that there's a spirit posted at the graveyard, like, none of you dead people are gonna move, right? Up, one of you moved. I saw that.
Which one of you guys came back to life?
Me, Richard.
Die.
What's up?
Just walking. Yo.
Yeah, yo. Yeah, yo.
Don't start with me, Travis. Those are dark times for us, okay?
That you'll relive over and over. Now what?
Well, time to go home. I'm bored.
Now that I'm in the silent world.
Ghosts are kind of boring, says Dump.
Sir, there's a man gorilla hopping up this tower. Is that the person we're looking for?
Look at that shit. Is that the one of the things?
That's nice and deceptive. Do you know someone just ran into that without looking?
I like to imagine that Dumple's real body is actually still back there, and he's actually doing all of this in the real world. People are just, what the fuck is he? He's on me! What is he doing?
He just goes back to him, he's just gnawing on a guy. Why didn't you get that one back there?
He does like a parkour flip off a kid's face.
He can stand there for a second, woo!
I admit I do have a very tight squeeze near the end of this.
It wouldn't be fun to watch if you didn't. There we go.
Thank you for that qualifier.
Just in case people forgot. Is that down the endless chasm? That sucks.
It's down underneath in the bridge.
Oh. Disappointing. Oh, there it is.
And it really sucks to get to.
Fuck you too, Lantern Ghost. Wait, is there a guy in front of me? I can't see in front of the slide, so.
You think this would help, but it doesn't.
I can only see in blinding light.
That made physical sense.
Fuck.
Ow, my lamp hurts!
He did a backflip! Ah!
I think this is the tight squeeze I mentioned. I'm not quite sure because the only, like, the closest tier that's nearby, holy shit, is up in the school, and there's a lantern ghost guarding it, and I have to move a box to grab it, and I've got this guy on my ass, and that guy in my face.
That's what he said.
You have no stamina.
So yeah, this is the one I'm going with.
Fuck!
Get the fuck out of here.
They're standing going like, right? Should wake them.
Jesus Christ, I got it!
Oh shit!
And I almost jumped in the light, but I got it.
You can just hear the Indiana Jones music.
You're just hearing Victor, just you screaming, ah, from your end.
The lantern goes, what was that?
I was in a panic and suddenly that stopped.
I feel calm now.
Not another one.
You could just touch that.
Yeah.
Just go.
Or look at him, whatever. Oh, fuck.
Yeah.
Well, at least you don't land in, like, a pool of water, and then you have
should
to
have whistled for your silent bird.
I'd like to see a silent realm guardian loft wing.
You just land on one of those lantern guys. Wah! You go back to the normal realm, you're holding one of the people of Skyloft's head.
Link, what did you do?
I will burn it and cure my lycanthropy.
Silent realm, woo! And he just walks backwards and he jumps off the plank.
Fuck all y'all. Yeah.
See you, bitches! I have a whale on my side now. Piece of the princess.
My girlfriend's heart, chomp.
Now I feel pretty.
Oh, so pretty.
It doesn't taste like caramel, though.
This is strawberry flavored. I've been deceived.
Sorry, Zelda, can't rescue you now.
Congratulations, now we gotta go somewhere to find something.
Dun dun dun.
See, this is bullshit. You spend all this time collecting three different songs, and now you have to collect two different gems.
No, we don't. This is one of the first things you saw in the game, is a bird statue that's missing an eye. That's the other eye.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that was a really easy puzzle, actually.
I think it's time to sit at that bench. Oh. Nah.
Nah.
Wow.
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 Wow, you guys. That'd be funny as one of the people you're talking to, like, at Girl Talks, that whole market falls right on top of him. Boom. Sorry, I stopped pedaling for just a second.
So there's the bird, and this is a weird cutscene.
Thank you.
That's my favorite canon of all time.
Like, it just touch.
Stare.
Yeah, right? It didn't even blow up, it just touched it and fell. Where did that cannonball land? Oh, we're gonna find it, I guess. No.
That dungeon will be taken care of in the next part. For the rest of this video, it's gonna be collecting the last of everything. So if you don't want to see that, you can end the video now. Next part, it'll be the end game.
You know what really sucked if the cannonball hit, fell down, and you went, oh, the cannon has been used in a while. You'll have to get that cannonball again.
Get your stupid ass annoying robot and let's go.
I wouldn't put it past the developers, honestly.
This is our only cannonball in all of Hyrule at Skyloft.
You have to use the ancient magic to fire the pelican cannon.
You can try stuffing your bird in there, but we're not sure if it fits.
It just, you see an explosion and feathers just flap. And then again, you standing there.
It's just an extreme close-up of Dumple for no reason. Like, what was the extreme close-up for the orb there? What was that for?
Oh, shit.
I'm a little bit scraped up.
So this island right here is actually Stritch's personal bug island. And he has a bit of a minigame, if I can find where the hell he is. That is not an exit.
That is not, you're gonna fall.
Why is it even there?
It just falls off the island.
That's my garbage can, I'm sorry.
That's my bathroom.
You dancing?
I'm stuck on the web.
Fuck, I'm gonna break all your pots for this.
The bugs don't actually show up until you actually talk to them.
There's gotta be something wrong with you to have your own personal bug island.
It's Stritch.
Yeah. Makes me wonder, what if you couldn't wall jump that? You're just stuck there forever.
Glitch.
Stritch, help!
Giant spider's coming, Stritch!
I can't climb!
It's not my jurisdiction, man.
I hate you, Stritch. Really do.
There's only one person I know that can save you. And that person is the clown.
Then he falls.
Yeah. Thank God you can control gravity with that.
He just wrestles you loose.
He just blows the trumpet, then throws the trumpet to the ground, and then wrestles you off the web. It's like, why did you blow the trumpet?
That's how I call a cavalry.
That's how I build up my power.
Alright, let's play the bug minigame. What you do is, you pay money, and then you get bugs that you need to catch. The bugs do have specific places, so if you go through this a couple times, you can pretty much remember where all of them are and get a really good time. The time thing only matters for one specific game, which will happen later in the video. But, yeah, off to the side, he tells you which bugs you need to catch, go off and look for them, and when you've done it, you get prizes.
Doesn't seem too hard, up.
Nope. Shit.
Okay, then it's hard. It says 7 hours later. Aww.
Oh, for some reason when I died, it told me which bugs I'd caught.
Because as you're falling, you threw the bugs onto the bridge. Like, oh god!
Is that one of them? Maybe, I can't tell. It won't tell me.
It's a massive insect. These bugs are huge.
They are.
That was one of them all. I'm a master. He says a temper tantrum.
Just sick of watching you stretch.
Here's Wazer. Thanks.
I like that sound. That's so...
Poop bug. Fuck.
I got you. I thought it was gonna be like an action grab there for a second. You know, so like, gotta get you.
Another extremely awkward close up for that.
And I think that's the last.
You missed the day, but you just stand there next to a cannon, like, did I miss that bug? Cannon, what do you think?
He's just next to the cannon in the next shot.
Yeah, funny thing is, he asked Cannon for advice. Cannon, what do you think I need to do? Alright, you're a cannon.
I don't know. I don't know if I'm done or not. It won't tell me.
Thanks for the pun. See, I'm gonna die now. Time flies, huh? Why are you jumping off the cliff? Such an attractive way to wave at somebody.
Are you one of them? I don't care anymore.
Wave spastically and catch everything. I think that's it.
I think I just had the wrong version of the tiny purple bug that looks the same as all the others. Oh fucking hell.
Oh shit!
All of them!
They're all mine now. I like how you just don't give a shit anymore. Just catch everything.
I love it. Oh god! You're all mine! Yeah!
Look who's chasing who!
What? Oh. There it is.
Finish!
You quick drew your net there.
Hey, you got some extra bees there.
That'd be the revenge thing. Here's your bugs and some bees!
He's running around in a circle, then he falls off the island.
You think he got away with it, but he looks at the corner of the pelican cannon staring at you. Nothing.
You think the cannon's just firing more cannons? Cannonballs at the island?
Drusus bird flies by.
And now I'm gonna do the bug wrangler version, which is just same thing but more bugs.
And sped up.
Because I know you guys like Dumble Vision.
This is how you get stuff done in this game. First you fast forward.
Yeah.
So I pity you fools for having to play this game. It's not as bad as Bomberman, but still. Moving slow in fast motion, there's something very wrong with that.
Fuck.
Fast motion bees out! Victory! I mean, victory!
Well, Victor B.
See? Chippy jumps down. See?
Chippy flies up from the clouds.
It's blown off by wind. See? On the second time he passes by, a car hits him in a mirror. Bing!
Fuck bird.
It just sat there looking at like,
why am I flying on the air?
Right?
Let's just drop him back like that. There we
just
go.
Just wander there.
Yeah, he did.
That's actually a really annoying feature that the bird won't show up unless it's specifically on a plank. Like, can I just fall? It's the same thing.
That's not close enough. Shit.
Okay. You landed, like, landed right on your dick like, oh god.
Okay, you should have no foot after that.
Link is a pretty hardy motherfucker. Slow down!
I know where it is. Shit! Killing my bird.
What did we call the bird again?
A hambogular.
I would never remember that.
I know.
It's too long.
Fly, you fucker.
I'm gonna fly slowly down and straight up really fast.
This isn't gonna be worth it. I know it's not gonna be.
Like a stick.
Oh, okay, oh. Never mind.
Worth it. You get one of those goblin horns. Fuck you.
Why would they put that in one of the goddess chests?
Because one of the guys has had to keep it somewhere safe. I think you smacked that bird's head right into the concrete.
Oh, I don't know if we pointed out, but ever since we saved Levias from the Bilocyte, the thundercloud is calm.
It's no longer a thundercloud.
It's a cloud.
It's no longer thunderstruck. Eh?
I heard a sound that I hate.
What, pun?
What? No, I like puns. That thing.
Oh. I thought you were talking about that mole thing. Ah!
I don't hate him as much. Get out of my face.
Get your butt out of my face, or I'll kill it. Shit. Wow, you missed. You suck. I'll tag you with my feet.
Oh, I can get out. So why aren't I? I think my hatred has taken over, and it's just like...
That's blind, you know, bloodthirst there. Yup. 5 rupees. 5 fucking rupees.
Oh, it's not gonna be 5 rupees.
10 rupees.
Told you.
Stick.
I said it was a stick in the last one.
And there's still another one. So I need to go back down there. Also, I can't get out, so I have to go back down here anyway.
Bird, help me! Just hits the cage.
It gets stuck in the hole. Still playing the happy music, oddly enough.
Mm-hmm.
Nothing's wrong in the world except for underground murder centipede. See it.
I think I would have missed this thing if I hadn't been chasing after the centipede.
Your murder lust is helping you find chests. That's great.
Is this the same place? Oh.
Yep. Wonderlust.
Same island, but you know.
10 rupees. Maybe probably 5.
I'll say 50. Damn it! We suck at this game.
You don't have any room for us, you just throw it against the wall. Wait, that was satisfying.
Why is there a bottle in a goddess chest? And then the god said, you know, we need a bottle.
And the god says, I had leftovers, but no more.
If only we had a container for milk.
The goddess jar.
That's what it was called before.
I am determined to kill this motherfucker. Turn away, shit.
The goddess has made it themselves out of a human jar.
It has a holy design. So
yes.
Like...
Yes.
And 2 more pop out.
Fuck.
Place a bunch of eggs. Fuck.
All the babies start eating Dumble alive.
Now somehow you teleport back to Skyloft.
Time to get the last of the gratitude crystals. And since they're in packs of 5s, it means more fetch quests, but just 2 of them.
Because this whole game is a fetch quest!
Yeah.
We've been doing nothing but collecting things this whole game.
And we cut a few monsters every now and then.
As you know, I'm a master of plant life. What? No, we don't know that.
Well, now you do, because I told you.
It's in my name. Plant.
Plant.
P for professor and plant. Yes, see?
Owlin, the plant guy.
My name's Reed. You get it?
No.
Reed Crop Dust. Who are you talking to? I talk to my plants too, but you're weirder.
He's still talking, you've already left. In the forest, still, he's still muffled.
Now see, after I had finished talking to him, if I had been recording this recently, I would have opened my map to see where I could fast travel. I've been playing Skyrim too much. And I put in a mod that allows me to fast travel from anywhere.
I gotta get Skyrim. I have to get.
I need to replay Skyrim.
I have to get like every game ever. I don't have money.
The adventure crunchy must continue. It's weird how you kind of walked in. It's like, oh, sorry, you're looking at my ass.
It's on my back.
I need to rip your asshole off for the better of gratitude crystals.
Well, okay.
No. No.
Everyone rejoice. This is the last we'll ever see of Scrapper.
Just get blown up, please.
No. I think this is my first time seeing Scrapper in the Let's Play.
He's awful.
Well, I figured that.
He's probably gonna drop it right on his head and it's dead.
I'm very not into this!
We'll just take this into the sky.
Sir! Master, we can't leave him alone with that animal.
And this plant, and that plant, and oh, you left.
I find it funny how he's just like, I'm a master of plants, so you must bring me a raccoon. Do it, you fucking asshole! I victory, sir. How's he getting out of the room? He's just flying into the wall.
Just phases through the door. I'm dead all along!
I am an animal! Stop looking at me like that!
Great, owl, and you killed it.
I don't know about animals, I'm sorry. I didn't know you're supposed to feed it.
Here's a potted plant. I know you're... Yeah, here you go.
You're such a bad pet owner. Died the second you got it.
I'm gonna take care of plants, but animals? Fuck them.
How do I water it? Where does it go?
Do I bury it?
I fed it fertilizer. It seemed confused.
How are you getting back down to the ground?
If I cut its hedges, does it die? I should find out.
Leave us alone. We need some private time to learn about the plant, bud.
Let's start with fertilizer.
Oh! That was a cramp.
Well, you have nowhere to hide it.
You're not wearing really that many clothing for that. Oh, yeah, then talk about a tease. You got a pedal. I'm gonna sleep in your fucking bed.
I didn't know there was a bed in here. I thought that was like an engine or something.
Clink! Ow.
Worst place to sleep, first of all. What if it just crashes somewhere or something and you're in it?
Isn't it like a radiator, too?
Oh, so this thing does land. Okay.
Yeah.
I thought you just pedaled forever until, you know, he eventually dies.
You mount on my bed?
But he should know that, though. You're the only thing in front of him while he's pedaling. Why is he surprised?
His eyes stopped working long ago. Sir, you might be too enthusiastic.
I sat on a spike!
I sat on the beetle!
That I wanted you to look for.
Meanwhile, Dumple does something else!
No, I was just getting some rubies to buy something. When I noticed, when I got bored, that when you shoot the Sheikah Stone, it drops rubies.
Oh, that's farming bullshit. Can you shoot with a slingshot?
Actually, this seemed like a good time to use pretty much all my items on him. So just see what happens.
Did it get bigger?
It shrunk.
Oh.
Oh god, I pulled its eye out.
I'm not giving you any more tips.
I'm not going to use the bomb because I have an idea what it does. Will this do anything?
You throw it on top of its head again, you look like, for fuck's sake.
Let's catch it in our bug net.
Thanks for that.
Yeah, much.
Oh god, oh god.
I'm so glad my eye is made of rock.
And now the piece de resistance. Fans of Ocarina of Time will remember this one.
Wow. See ya!
Oh, shit! It exploded!
I was not expecting that, nor was I expecting it to come back.
I'm gonna fly into outer space.
Murderer.
Like, oh yeah, this is just like Ocarina of Time. Except for that part.
I feel bad for the store. They only have one thing to sell anymore, and no one's bought it in a very long time.
And I'm buying it, so now he's out of business. That's gonna come back to bite me right at the end of this.
Thank you!
The patch on his ass.
He's wore his ass out, sitting in that damn chair.
Well, time to retire. Oh, hey.
I see you've been talking to the bug guy.
You come to talk to me about bugs more?
Yeah.
So, yeah, you find out Stritch is the guy who took the beetle. Or at the very least, he found it. Quote, unquote.
So, but you had to buy it from him, basically.
One of the options. Poor him. You know, letting it get stolen like that.
Ooh! What an asshole.
So I need to do another bug thing.
If you catch all of these other bugs in a certain amount of time, I'll give you this bug.
Bugs, if you catch a bunch of bugs I already have, I give you another bug.
Exactly, it's so stupid.
So it's back to this again.
What's the time limit?
I think he said it to do it in like under 2 minutes.
Oh.
Cooking is so fun, cooking is so fun, now we're done, whatever we've done.
It's not a cookie!
Chala, etchala, Demon, we give it up, look at your demon, we give it up, Zora, demon!
Fuck you!
I'm getting up,
I would've been nervous, the little never was!
Good samurai.
Yeah!
Hey, he's not obligated to give it to you at all. Well, I gotcha!
Punch.
Looks like you're the beetle in this situation.
You know, with all those holes, couldn't the beetle just fly out of it?
Or its wings stick out of the cage and the cage and the bug fly away?
It double turns to the cannon? What do I do?
You see the cannon shrug. Well, let's just watch the sunset together.
Yeah, so I teleported to the other side to give you this.
Oh!
I don't want that!
Not that beetle!
The other one!
Zippy!
Too bad you'll die in 6 months.
So, we're giving back the bug. The next time I go into a shop, I can buy something for half price. Right before this, I bought the last thing in his shop.
So what's half of nothing, kids?
See, if you get, you know, 10% of nothing, divided by nothing.
Nothing and a half.
I think you owe me something to actually buy for half price. So have a little bit of a meltdown.
Literally everything. Buy a stick.
You just buy his fucking shop, and now you travel around with that.
Fuck.
Right, that's your new flight.
Fuck!
Maybe I'll have a concussion, I'll forget about this.
You'll lie down on your bed, and sleep there forever.
I'm gonna crash your fucking shop into the volcano.
At least I had Mr. Beetle, right? Flies away.
That was the last of the gratitude crystals. So, now...
We're turning to Lanero now.
So now we're getting the last of the heart pieces. One of them, I wasn't aware of this, actually involves this goddess wall. You need to talk to Gorko, and he'll tell you to draw a specific type of item. And so, of course, he tells me to draw the one the game just will not let me do. I had to do this over so many fucking times.
Oof. What'd you have?
God damn it, Dope!
I love you, Gorko.
So many warm feelings.
So this is how you draw an arrow correctly in a game that will not let you draw an arrow correctly. And I don't even draw it right, but the game still gives me it.
Sweet Gorons. So this helped me get a heart because...
I don't know.
Just piece it up, blit. Oh, yeah, I forgot I had that.
Don't look proud of that, you asshole.
Now you're an indestructible motherfucker.
Come back here. Take it. Take it off.
You can't even cut a fucking map.
Let's save that for Zelda Wii U.
So I'm so glad we went back here now.
I don't know why I had to verify that sign.
What are you doing?
I do like his rock hair.
Yeah.
You think when they shave, they just punch it? They just punch their face until it's off?
No, they punch each other's faces. I need someone's help shape. Oh!
I need a shape up. Okay.
Barbershop doubles as a fight club.
Great, you punched it into a Hitler stash. Can't get rid of this now, you know.
Keep punching it.
So here's my greatest hits.
I look like, well, give it another shot here.
It's just like it was for 2 seconds, and now I'll just ride the cart.
I kind of run the gamut of all of his responses, so I'm just running through all of them until I do the correct one. Because I don't want to show the cart race more than once.
Aww.
Go to fucking hell.
Shove it right back in his face. Blah! Hey, God, it's still a horn.
Alright, here's how to do it correctly. You guys have no idea how fast you need to do this in order to get the heart piece.
I will in a minute once I watch you do it.
And this took a lot of practice to do. You have to do it in under a minute, 5 seconds. This is not commentary.
This is not commentary. This is not commentary.
I'm just observing.
I'm fascinated.
This is not commentary. Don't slow down. If you slow down even a little bit, you're kind of screwed. This thing is so touchy.
This is how you do a game that is no fun. Doing games with fun is not so great unless you want to have fun.
Oh god, don't fall over.
I'll be stupid at the very last sec. In the very last sec, you just fall off.
Go! Go! Oh god!
Yes!
Sweating bullets here.
And I was screaming yes when I did it.
Shooting your fingers up in the air just like me.
Hey, you know what? Here in a few years, we're gonna get nipples.
Thanks for paying for my college tuition to get into majoring of nipples.
Nippleology.
Nippleology.
Now I got full hearts. All right.
Now you can stab into the stomach 27 times and still live.
This is my yay, I've got full hearts dance.
Which made up for a yeah, let's slap my face into this wall dance.
Yep.
Why are we back here?
Someone in the thread pointed out this is the only thing that someone mentioned that I had missed. You can actually see the chest right there. There's a bottle in here I haven't gotten because I didn't go back here because I'm not an asshole.
Because we hate this place.
Hmm. But it actually involves me using one of those little water fruits on that first lava hand we saw. Because I didn't realize you could kill it. It's not that bad. This is all I'm gonna show of this temple.
Ever again.
If my controller will work with me.
Sorry guys, I just don't know how to walk.
Tyra solved a very easy puzzle. Shit, 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 there we go.
Yeah, I could do an aerial stab.
A little giant hand made of fire.
And of course he was all of the lava.
He was all of it? He just had to destroy a like 10% section of it to kill him? It makes a lot of sense.
Welcome to the secret dungeon of Bottle.
He still gets so excited about these things. I would have been pissed if the person who got this didn't tell you this is what you got. Because it just you go all the way, there's a chest, you miss shit, you go back there, 5 rupees.
5 rupees!
Yeah!
I don't feel like it. I need to actually see the 5 rupees if I want to yell.
Yeah.
But alright.
10 rupees. Are we gonna go see a certain flamboyant demon?
Wait, talk to the cannon!
I'm not gonna talk to the cannon. I can't talk to the cannon, but aww. That is...
You cannot talk to the cannon.
I cannot talk to the cannon. But that is where we're gonna go in the next part. It's gonna be the final dungeon, and immediately after will be the final boss and the end of the game. So to celebrate us getting near the end of the game, let's kill a cute little raccoon cat. Because I hate you!
Dump ball, everybody!
You struck my lightning! Why didn't you drop off the gratitude crystals?
Because I forgot to put that in the video, and I don't know if I even still kept that part of the recording, but I'll put it in at the end of it. In fact, as we're talking, I'm just gonna have it running over this, if I still have the recording.
Okay. See, this is when he did it. Don't you guys see?
So you talked to him, and he's like, ooh, thanks.
And he got the thing.
And
it's 5 rupees all along.
Woo! Yeah! I think he has all the right!
Yo. Hit.